Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Locomotion with Moonlord Cucumber. Okay, I made a recording, but due to my setup, things went slightly awry. It might have something to do with the way I'm doing things in this window, so I might change a few things around in the next recordings to make sure that I don't mess up in that sense. Alright, well, anyway, let's get going, shall we? Sandbox Settler, basically... God, we look gay. Okay, I'm gonna change that for a moment. Hold on. Just a moment. This sucks. I don't want to look like that. Good grief. Give me... this is better. Okay, we'll use this. And then these colors. Horrible. A green accent. There we go. That works. Okay. So what we got here is a completely randomly generated map based on a couple of parameters. As you would find them in the sort of sandbox mode of this game. The advantage is that everything on the map can be used by you in this particular scenario. In many combinations. So you can make all kinds of combinations. Let's look at the map for a moment and see if we can see what kind of industries we've got. If we can, there we go. Alright, we don't have anything like a power plant, so that's unfortunate, but we do have a lot of wheat farms. For whatever reason, we've got a lot of those. We have a food processing plant here at Scatterwick, just waiting for the grain. Look at that. Okay, that's interesting. Maybe we can exploit that. So there's a farm... Where is it? Yeah, there's a couple of farms. Here's a farm. And what else do we... Here's the other farm. Okay, so... And there is our food processing plant. So that's actually pretty close. What we could do is run a lot of food back and forth between these areas. Or at least the resources for food. Now, we could do that, but there's nowhere to put the food right now. There's nobody interested in getting any food transported, so because the towns are simply too small on the map right now. What we could do, however, is build a train connection. Wow, well, this looks like tram country right there. We could go for trams in Sucklebury and Nugleswick and what else? Scramblehead. Scramblehead! Let's turn this around for a moment and have a look. Can we turn the trees off? Okay, so this isn't connected, but we could connect it, and then we'd have like very interesting options for laying down tram tracks. We might do that actually for the first time in the series. Let's go and do that. I think that's a good idea. It's slightly... Well, it's not costly, but you have to sort of figure out if it's a good idea. All of these buildings generate your customers, basically. And you have to figure out if it's a good idea to have these people travel by your services. We don't even have to connect the roads. It's not even interesting. We could just do this. There we go. Oh my. Oh my. We've got a lot of good stuff happening here. Oh yes. Yes we do. I can just keep going. Tram tracks though are expensive. We need to make sure that we get out of it what we can. I'm gonna skip that last village. I don't think it's a good idea to do that last village again. Okay, maybe... Yeah, no, it's okay. We'll do this. It's kind of ridiculous to do this, but okay. There we go. And then we'll turn around here. And we'll get a nice little station here. Get a nice little station over here, I guess. And then one over here, up here somewhere. And we'll go for... Wow! Okay, stop wowing, please. See, please stop wowing. And this. There we go. Is that worth it? Is that where I wanted it? No, it's not where I wanted it. I actually wanted to build it over here. Okay, I don't know what happened there, but okay. And we'll simply... do this now. There we go. It's done. Let's get some trams going. One or two, I guess, would do. We'll start with one. Alright, you're gonna head over here. And you're gonna get all squiggly and go over there. Skip that. Go over there. Skip that again. And then head back to the central. I think we got all of it then. Nothing waiting. Okay. Alright, so this is one of those areas where you can do trams pretty easily. This is going to make money, no matter what. There's a lot of these little villagers where you make money like that. But one of the best ways to make money is still the bus. The bus will give you a lot of money real quick. I'm going to demonstrate that right now by putting a little tram, or rather bus stop right over there. One over here. No, we'll go over here. This is fine. There we go. Near the church. Build buses. Alright, go over here first. Over here. Over here. And then go. Very simple. So these trams do alright. We might consider doing more than one tram line here. 19 passengers. There we go. We might actually need that. Yeah, we need another tram to go there. Build trams. There we go. Get another one going there. Wow! Go over here first, then over here, then over here, then over here, then over here. I don't know. I think they stop at every stop because they're set to local trams. I'm actually pretty sure they do. That's okay though. It's gonna make money anyway. Nobody waiting at Scramblehead. 19 people waiting at Central. I don't know if we can set that of each tram. What kind of settings can we? It's set to local. There we go. We can set it to express. And then it's simply just going to stop at the things that we want it to stop. I think that was it. If I am not mistaken. Would mean it would keep going right now. There we go. It does. Alright. 13 passengers waiting there. That's quite a bit. Alright, well, what we could try and do is make a train line between Lumpyville here and Scramblehead Central, or Scramblehead period. We could do that, and we'd probably have a pretty good time at it too. I mean, this is all flat terrain, so that'll work out really well. We have just about enough money to do that. Not that it would really conflict with anything. Alright, we're gonna do this right behind these little houses. People are gonna hate us for it, but
Yeah.
That's too bad. We want your houses and your livelihoods and everything. So live with it. All right. Go like in a corner here. Okay. That was the most expensive part of the whole operation. And now we should end up I want to end up in this row, so I'm gonna go do that. One more. There we go. I think, yeah, we're good. There we are. Now for the stations, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 is nice, it's a nice amount. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And of course there's a tree there that needs to go. Sorry. We need 7. Alright, let's build a train. A train! We have the special. And I think... Let's have a look at these stations for a moment before we do. Pause the game for a second. Nope. No, we don't need to put that down just yet. What kind of... okay, accept passengers. So these people accept passengers in mail, or rather they produce passengers in mail, but don't accept actual mail. Which is kind of unfortunate. We cannot bring the mill, but that's okay. Alright, hold on. One train. Here we go. And we're going to say we need passengers. Passengers, passengers, passengers. Oh, not enough cash. We need more cash, please. Give me more cash. Please. Thank you. Alright. Let's get this thing going. Here we go. It's going to go to Lumpyville. And then it's going to go to Scramblehead South. And then it's going to go! Woot woot. Trying not to click outside my window because that actually crashes my computer due to the settings of this particular recording. Citizens do not celebrate, apparently. Which is okay. Beautiful. That's the kind of sound I like. Okay. I could have done that in a straight line, I just realized, but okay. It's still going its maximum speed of 72 kilometers per hour, so not something too bad. Not bad at all. There we go. 182 has just been earned by us. That's pretty nice. Two passengers waiting there. 27. Holy crap, dude. Okay. 18 passengers there. There's a new office building coming there, apparently. Noodleswick is having fun with all the people. How about all these? Okay. There we go. Yeah, we're making money. We are making money. I guess we could do a sort of a bus thing in Lumpyville as well. Maybe even a tram thing, I don't know. Let's do a bus thing here. Let's do a little bit of buzzing, you know. Buzzing all over the world. There we go. We'll do this. And some of this, I guess. And then maybe some of this. Some of this. Okay, that's quite extensive, but it'll work. Alright, you're gonna go to central first, then east, then north, then south, and a upper Lumpyville, which is actually lower Lumpyville. I mean, look at that. Funny. Funny shit. That made us quite a bit of money. Alright, Scramblehead South has 16 passengers waiting. Alright, we're in the money elevator right now. So, and we have a saying in the Netherlands, I don't know if I've said this, but I said this in the previous recording, I think. Many, many small ones make one big one, which goes for this game, very much. Basically it says, you have to sometimes build a lot of small things to get something big done. And that goes for this game, I would think. I really can't stand this little track weirdness. Not that the train is not bothered, but it's actually sort of it's not efficient. I'm weird like that, kids. I'm weird like that. Okay, hold on. No, the other way round. I want to go the other way round. Can I go the other way round? No. Fine then. Okay, okay, fine. It's okay. There we go. Okay, that works. I know there is one already. Come on. Stop messing with me. Alright, would this work? No, we'd have to go one straight again. Do this. And then, there we go. How is it gonna, is it gonna go straight? No. It's actually not gonna go straight. Okay, that's fine. There we go, now it has to. Yay, I fixed it! Okay, and we can get back to loan repayments. I won't though. Because what I want to do is see if I can make more bus line exploitation. Binky Wig is growing rapidly. Look at that, office buildings springing up and all that. Yeah, we might want to consider going for a Binky Wig here and connecting it to Lumpyville with a train line. Well, we'll go for Sulkerton first. Sulkerton. Oh, we've completed the challenge. Oh, we're done. Okay, good. Yay. We made the engineer level. That's what we were going for. That was the goal of this particular thing. So that's nice. Okay, cool. We don't need to do this anymore. Anyway, okay, that's this. That's the sandbox mode. Basically, part of the scenarios. You get a couple of sandbox scenarios. And yeah, we did it all on passengers. And all on passengers, apparently in very crowded areas. Look at that. 8 passengers waiting. Oh, that's a big, that's going to be a big building. Office building. Right. Scramblehead. Wow, I'm pretty proud of this. Okay. Okay, I'm just going to lower my my loan there and let that be it. I want to thank you all for watching. And next time, we're going to go for a slightly more complex scenario, probably. Or the last of the beginner scenarios. And yeah, that'll be it. All right, thank you all for joining me and see you next time. Bye-bye.